VIPtv, down at the finest gym in Ancoats with Jake Bulger. How are you doing, mate?
You alright, mate? You good?
Final number four coming up?
Yeah, can't wait, yeah. Week on Saturday.
Was it at Buxton again?
Buxton Dome again, yeah.
Well, you had a fine performance out there last time. I said it was your first fight since you'd moved gyms, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And moving down here. And I was really impressed, Jake.
Yeah.
Because you bullied Christian right around the ring for 4 rounds.
Yeah, I think the style that Steve likes us to work, I think I suit it, so...
It was good combinations, good fast combinations.
Yeah.
He just kept him on the back foot all the way.
Yeah, straight shots and my hands go, yeah.
Well, we've got another good opponent, Joe Beadon.
Yeah.
Again, journeyman, like, you know what I mean, but he's a good, tough lad, this lad.
Yeah, yeah.
Normally very, very durable, but we just had one of his old opponents in here, haven't we, Zelfa Barrett?
Yeah, Zelfa stopped him, so I want to do the same, yeah.
He's teasing you, wasn't he, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
do it a little bit quicker if I can as well.
He's well, what did he do? I think he did it in the first round,
mate. Very fast,
yeah. Really quick.
Yeah. One of the first shots is going to have to be in it.
But it was a cracking night there last time, wasn't it, mate? Great atmosphere.
Nice little building, isn't it? Nice little area. It's a bit of a travel, but...
beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really proper. And the crowd, the noise in there, it sounded like there was a town. It sounded like there was 2,000 people in there.
Yeah, it's good.
So, how's things been going now, then? What was it, 6 months ago, mate?
Yeah, I've been in the gym since, and there's just been no fights coming, so after this, I just want to run a fight. So, like, don't know what the reason was, but there's not been... I've not been kept busy, but...
Yeah, but you had no injuries, innit? Because last time it kept you out, you had a bad injury. Was it your hand?
I cut my hand there, but this time there's been no injuries. Been in the gym ever since. I've not had no time off.
I've seen improvements, mate, and again, I'm surprised. I've seen you. It looks like you're banging a bit more, mate.
Yeah, I feel stronger, I feel better. I feel 10 times the fighter I was. Like, I think extra time at this gym... It's done me good,
so
that's a positive.
You're going to be super featherweight, aren't you?
Yeah, it's 9-8 this fight, but the day before I'll do 9-4.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, listen, Jake, good luck. Hopefully I'll be chatting to you. And no longer will I be able to call you 3-0.
Nah.
It's going to be 4-0, mate.
And hopefully it won't be long till 5.
So, nice one, mate.
Nice one.
Take care. Bye.